2008 Duramax diesel. Got dipshit with me. Test drive a new truck. Pretty nice truck. Other than this is just a regular cab test truck, but still hauls pretty good. It's not too bad. Ooh, that exhaust is hotter than shit. Told you. But take a look inside. Yeah, it's not too bad.
There it is.
New LMM Duramax. Pretty cool truck. We're going to take it for a drive. We're actually already on a drive. We're actually down here at the Pleasant Valley Inn in Finger Lakes Wine Country, New York. Test driving a new truck. Get to it. Oh, damn. We had an ice storm last night, so all the trucks are covered with ice. All right, so let's take this thing for a little bit of a spin here. Here you go. Give you the drink. All right, here we go. I'm gonna take it on the back country road here. It's really quiet inside. I like it.
Eep.
Woo, broke the back tires loose on it. About the emission system in it though.
Power every time I punch the gas, the back end's breaking loose in it.
It's probably just because it's a regular cab, it's light. Downshift to third, see what it does.
Mm-hmm. after this, we'll test drive the new Dodge Cummins.
All right.
Go real quick, some ready. Dealership's right around the corner here. Well, let's see what we do here. Cut the video. Later.